that God is real, God is big, God is alive, and I love this, God is moving. God is moving. But I feel tonight, just from praying in the back and some things that just the Lord has been speaking to me throughout today, I just feel just this eruption of hunger. That even too, as we ended last Sunday night with just this explosion of joy. I don't know about you guys, but last Sunday night, it left me at a place throughout my week that said, you know what, God, I want this every single day. God, I'm hungry for more of your presence. Can we just begin to do this throughout the room without us just waiting on the band, without waiting on a word or a message to say, hey, I got to get something to get in the moment. Can we just begin to put our focus on Jesus and say, Jesus, there's nothing else that stirs up my hunger like looking at you tonight and seeing where you are seated in a heavenly place. Come on, right there for 30 seconds. Let's just begin to lift up our voice all across the room. Come on, you begin to tell Jesus your need for him tonight. You begin to tell him, Lord, I'm hungry for more of you. God, bless are those that thirst and hunger for righteousness, for they shall be filled. Lord, I have a place in me tonight that has to be filled by you and you alone. Come on, right there, lift up your voice. Jesus, Jesus, you are the satisfier of our hunger and our thirst, and everything is for you tonight in Jesus' name.
Joy.